would send us to our room. He'd be the voice of doom. He said that we would thank him later. All day he was solid as a rock, but by 8 o'clock we'd be grumbling. One night my brother Joe and me climbed down the family tree that grew outside our bedroom window. We ran though we knew we couldn't last, running from the past, things that we were born to be. Looking back it's so bizarre, it runs in the family. Seat of the car with Joseph and Emily. We only see so far, and we all have our daddy's eyes. Looking back, it's so bizarre. In charge, a man so large, he barely fit his circumstances. He said two kids out on the street were picked up on the beaten in the station. So there's me with Emily and Joe and Daddy driving home, all heading in the same direction. He knew no matter what the brakes, we'd make the same mistakes. Couldn't take his eyes off Joe and me. Looking back, it's so bizarre, it runs in.